Wrigley lived in that White House down the street where I grew up. Mama used to send me over with things. We struck a friendship up. I spent a lot of long summers out on his old porch swing. Says he was in the war and in the Navy. Lost his wife, lost his baby. Broke down and asked him one time, how'd you keep from going crazy? He said, I'll see my wife and son in just a little while. I asked him what he meant. He looked at me and he smiled, said, I raised my hand. In the words written in red, they tell me that there's more to life than just what I can see. Oh, I believe. A few years later, I was off to college, talking to my mom on the phone one night, getting all caught up on all the gossip, the ins and outs of small town life. She said, oh, by the way, son, old man Wrigley died. Later on that night, I laid there thinking back, thought about a couple long lost summers. I didn't know whether to cry or laugh, if there was ever anybody who deserved a ticket to the other side, it would be that sweet old man who looked me in the eye, said, I raise my hands, I bow my head. I'm finding more and more truth in the words written in red. They tell me that just what I can see. I can't quote the book, the chapter, or the verse, but you can't tell me it all ends in a slow ride in a hearse. You know I'm more and more convinced the longer that I live. Yes, it can't be. No, it can't be. No, it can't be. Just what I can see. Oh, I believe. I believe. I believe.